Hey everyone, it's ThePyrokin, and welcome to a new episode of Dragon Age Origins. In last episode, we killed a bunch of wolves, and we're on our way to becoming Grey Wardens. The one on the right, he's already a Grey Warden, but these two here, and me, we're gonna go be Grey Wardens. So yeah. Oh shit. Okay. Now hang on. I've learned I can actually have different attacks. And I can just shoot arrows. Which seems a little bit better. And everyone else is gonna run ahead, okay. That's fine, I guess. What the fuck did you just hit him with? Oh god. I probably need to actually, I think I can actually update their skills and whatnot. Oh god, they keep attacking. You guys can, you know, run up there, since you've already been doing that. Why am I not hitting? Okay, fine. Let me at least take these things. Alright, time to switch over to these, because I much prefer these. Let's go wreck some dudes. You about to get wrecked, Genlock. Oh god, you're berserk. Nope. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot we were getting darkspawn blood, to be specific. What the hell is this? Uncut stone. Interesting. Okay. So, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, there's the thing.
Very well.
Oh, that's right, I was gonna update these guys' skills, because, or not skills, but, their, what do you call it? Tactics, that word. Okay, so Fish Lips, I control you most of the time. Alistair, you're fine. Davith, you need to be an archer. Like, I get so sick and tired of your stuff. Ranged, okay. Cool. And then Yori, you're fine. Okay. Actually, let's make Yori a ranger as well, even though that's clearly not what he's meant to be. But we need two rangers. Alright, let's go. Oh, what's this?
That flower, white with a red center. The kennel master Ostagar was asking about those.
Alright.
The kennel master said this flower can help dogs that get sick from biting darkspawn. At any rate, he was offering a reward if someone went into the wilds and brought him one. Might want to think about it, is all.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, oh, okay, so I already have it. Alright. Why would they let doggies bite the darkspawn, then, if they get sick from it? That's so sad. Those are dead people. Let's go this way. Where is this way? Where am I? Ah, it's an animal. And something's over there. The hell is this way? Oh god, what? Retreat! What's over here? More dead dudes. Oh, saving the game. What? What? Where? Oh, you shits. Attack. Fish Lips, attack. Jesus. I have no idea what Fish Lips is doing, but she needs to get good. Or, damn, son. You guys are boss with those arrows. Okay, cool. Anyways, what's over here? Oh, it's more of these dudes. Oh god! Death magic. Oh dear. Oh dear, more genlocks.
Dead yet? I shall do it.
Where are you going? Alistair, stop! Oh, damn, boy. Oh god, nope. You need to stop. right now. Whoa! Ow! What the hell was that? Oh god, I'm almost dead. There we go. This is not good. Alright, yeah, I'm dead. Yep, there I go. Well then. Load last save. Let's do something different after I kill these dudes that are behind me, because apparently these guys are okay with just doing this sneaky breaky shit. You need to stop. Good lord! Alright, so I think Yori needs to, like, actually be fighting with us. But Davith can stay, you know, an archer. Because I believe in him. More acid. Was there anything over here? Or did I just miss nothing? Hello, rodent. You're just gonna stand there? Okay, that's fine. Is there anything over here? Or did I just waste my time? Oh god. Ow, you shit! There are so many of these dudes. I don't like it at all. Nope. Game? I did not want. Okay, you're dead already. Cool.
It is begun.
Okay. Yeah, Yori, you need to heal. Oh, hey, it's another one of these things. Hello? Yori. No, it wasn't Yori. It was. Yeah, attack him. Yeah! Oh god. He seems upset.
I am ready.
Go! Okay, what? Don't. Thank you. Good work. Good work, Davith. I'm impressed. You used a stun when you needed to, and not just because. What? Oh, I see. Okay. There are so many. Yori, you need to heal. Actually, let me just go ahead and do this. I don't know if this is how you're actually supposed to battle. I could be making these things take way too much time. But oh well. Yeah! Here we go, finally I got Darkspawn blood. Yeah. Good work, Davith. You didn't jump ahead. Okay. Back over here. What was there? Okay, so I think I just went in a giant circle. Elfru. There are more dudes. Genlock Archer. I would like it if you fired. Oh, hey. Oh. Oh, no. That's a lot more than what I anticipated. That's a lot more than what I anticipated. Why are there so many? Ah, shit. I was just about to press dirty fighting. What? Oh, god. Davith, I need you to move up, please. Are you back here? Okay, thank God. Please get out from behind the pillar. Oh God. Alright, last one. You are really not making my A-list today, buddy. And he's dead. Okay. Oh hey, there was a thing here. Awesome. What a get. Hey. Oh, that's not useful. This is. Yeah, signs of the chastened. I have no idea what that is. Where am I? I thought I saw something sparkling. Alright, never mind.
Very well.
Lyrium? I assume that's for magic. Which I don't use. Alright. Back to where we were. Be right back, everyone. Alright, so while making it back here, I went ahead and changed up some things with our characters, so everyone now heals when they need to, and also Yori is defensive, so he won't just rush in there and stay in there, which is fantastic. Now I'll have him attack, and we'll run in. Oh god. Alright, we need to wait for these other dudes. Yeah, here we go, right here. Davith, what are you doing? Stop running! I need to attack. Yeah, get wrecked. Can I attack him, please? Oh god, he's down. What am I doing over here? I am getting wrecked. What? Whoa! Okay. Alright, time to flee. Yeah, get wrecked. Are you serious? You missed him? He's standing still. Okay, he's starting to annoy me. Also, I have no healing potions for this guy. Ow? Oh god, I am going to die again. I just wish that I would not take so long to do so. This annoys me so much when he misses when he really shouldn't. Look at him! Alright, I need to heal or move immediately as soon as I can. Alright, what the hell am I doing? Jesus. Health poultice, please. No, just... Alright, fine, yeah. That works. Yes! What? Oh, son of a bitch. Please. Please. You're starting to pester me, Genlock. I don't appreciate it. What is this that he has enabled? Oh, I wasn't even paying attention, and I died because of it. Damn it. I'm going to be right back. I will come back when they are dead. Alright, so I changed my mind. So, I'm just going to go through the rest of this place, see if I can level up. Maybe then I can kill those things, because there's a lot of them. And I cannot seem to kill them for the life of me. And I wish I could actually hit this dude. Oh my god, there's even more. Jesus, dude. Alistair just came in and just bashed the shit out of that guy. Herlocks. I honestly cannot say that it is fantastic that when they use the Berserk ability that they have, because holy shit, it makes it a pain in the ass to kill them all.
As you say.
But hey, at least they get wolf belts. So that's a thing. Bam. And this is also a thing. Hello, friend. Hey. Okay. What this? This useless to me. I sell anyways. Actually, I could probably totally have some of my characters equip new things now. Like, I think this is better than mine. It is. Yeah. Wait, hang on. This is better than this one. Awesome. And Alistair, you could probably have this stuff that I got you. Well, I say that. 120, 120. 510. Oh, he already has good things. This is actually worse than what he has. Okay. What about this dude? What does he wear? Leather. That would not be good for him. And you, sir. Chainmail. 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 Splintmail is terrible, comparatively. Okay. I'ma do you a solid, boo. There's a belt. I will have this Keeper's Ring, though. That's useful to me. Okay. Anyways, let's leave. I feel like most of my time this episode has just been adjusting my character's abilities and items and things like that. But let's see what's in all this, and I will steal everything. Arrow of Filth? Ugh. Plus 3 nature damage, I guess. Okay. I don't know what that is, but, you know. Stuff is stuff is stuff.
It is begun.
Alright, that's it. Cool. Let's leave. Is there anything else over there? No. Is there a way maybe I don't have to go across that bridge because there's just bear traps all over it? That's so cool though. Look at that play. Look at that thing. If I can speak today. It's very nice. But apparently, no. Ah, and it has to save every time I come over here. Alright, so here's an idea. What does this do? Oh. I'm sorry, I just got caught up reading that. I aim to not be there whenever he does that. Death magic. Oh god. Yep, I'm glad I was not there for that. Alistair, no! Stop, Alistair, do not do that. I thought I changed his stats, hang on, or his items. What did I just do? I don't know what I did. Anyways. Yeah, use a health poultice. So do that shit. Wait, hang on, what's over here? Can I just, like, cheese these guys from over here? Because that'd be nice. I could! Yori, I'm gonna need you to do something, so I need you to cheese these guys by being a ranger. Alright, so yeah. Just go over here. Maybe I should actually equip you with your ranged stuff. I like that Davith is just kicking their asses, and I don't even think he's getting attacked. Let's just keep it this way, because I'm pretty sure he just killed everyone! Except for, like, that dude. Okay, Alistair, you need to heal, please. Just do that for me. And then, me, I've just been sitting over here on my ass. Let's go. Alright, so surely there cannot be that many. I see two. What? Oh. Ow! Dick! Let me switch over to my own stuff, because you're about to eat one. Maybe we should all just be archers. That seems like a plan. Oh god. Oh god. Nope, don't run in there. That is like the last thing I want you to do. I did not put anything into ranged attacks, so I understand that I might not. Oh god. This went so much better that I just basically used only ranged attacks. And we're all just still using it, even though. Oh. Alistair could use some help. Well then. That went so much easier by just not doing anything but shooting. But hey, I leveled up, so you know what that means? I should put a ton of stuff into. Can I put. Oh, I can, okay. Cunning. What does that do again? Okay. Let's put one here. Actually, take that back. Put one here. I should probably invest in some, what is this? What's something good I can do? Coercion. I do love coercing people. Menacingly. Alright, now I'm torn. I think I'll be alright. I'm gonna go ahead and put this in the lock picking.
It's a trap.
Thanks.
Look there, a cunning trap. It's a trap.
Jesus, look at all those traps. And look at all this XP I'm gonna get for disarming them. Sweet. Can I? Please, thank you.
Very well.
Yeah. Is this not a thing? I can't disarm that one. Okay, that's fine. I'll still take all these other things, though. And I'll take the stuff from. Ooh, he has a staff. And you, what have you here? Alright, they're invisible. The shits. Ah! You fiend! I should probably switch over to something that's more up close and personal. Attack, please. Thank you. I am missing quite a bit. Sweet. I have more things now. Now. There's also, there's another little thing there that I can't take, apparently. I feel like it's an herb that I could use to make things if I had herbalism. But all I know is that it helps doggies, and that's enough for me. So I could do one of two things. I could be stupid and go here where there appears to be lots of bodies and more than likely enemies, or I can go that way. I don't know where that leads. Let's go this way. Oh. Well, I am pleasantly surprised. You see what happens, kiddos? Whenever you're just constantly cynical about the world, you're either not shocked at all or pleasantly surprised. So it's really just all positives. That's the positive side of cynicism. Okay, what do we got? I see sparkles up there. I see a tower. What else do we have? Oh, I see that dude. Oh, hey, I see you. Okay. Davith, over here, if you would. Attack this man. Dory, attack this man. Don't go too close. I don't think you need to get that close, but okay. Alistair, good. You need to stay right there. I'm going. Nope. God. Nope. Please. We need to defend. We need to lure them out and then end their lives. Their pathetic lives. Die. Good work, boys. Oh shit, rally. Oh, what is that? Oh god. That looks horrifying. Could you guys, I don't know, push up, please? Yori, I need you to do the same. Oh god. You can switch over, Yori, if you need to. That's perfectly okay. No? Okay. I just wish that I could, you know, hit these dudes. Yori, seriously, switch over. You're really starting to annoy me. Yeah, boy, that's what I'm talking about. No! Damn it, he still switched to Archer. Crap. Oh well, we're doing fine. Surprisingly, we're doing great. Alright, now let's go attack him. Because he's not making my life easy. Come hither, friendo. You about to get dunked on, mate. Oh, I still have dual striking on. Oh well. Let me go and collect my spoils now. Oh, sweet, an injury kit. Alright, nothing. Okay. Oh, that dude didn't. Oh, yeah, he did. Okay. Whoa, what is this? Demonic Ichor. Understandably difficult to find, this Ichor can sometimes be found in the hearts of corpses that have been possessed by demons, and is naturally both thick and black. In the right hands, it can be made into a very potent poison, and an enchanted dagger, and arrows and bolts. Awesome. I'll take those things. And I just saw a sparkling herb. Where is it? What is over here? I didn't see this. What is this? Could I have just totally... I probably could have totally avoided literally everything, couldn't I have? Nope, I would have still had to go there. Okay, thank God. I would have felt really bad about myself. Ah, I did see a sparkling thing. There we go. Alright, what's in here? Oh, yes. This looks like a battleground. I'm concerned. Well, maybe not. I would just wish the frame rate in these cutscenes were better. Look at all that blood.
Well, what have we here?
Hello, lady.
Are you a vulture, I wonder? A scavenger, poking amidst a corpse whose bones were long since cleaned? Or merely an intruder, come into these darkspawn-filled wilds of mine in search of easy prey?
This lady is evil
what
and
say
hot.
You? Hmm? Scavenger or intruder?
Friend or foe? I am neither.
'Tis a tower no longer. Wilds have obviously claimed this desiccated corpse. I have watched your progress for some time. Where do they go, I wondered? Why are they here? And now you disturb ashes none have touched for so long. Why is that?
Don't answer her. She looks chastened, and that means others may be nearby.
Oh, you fear barbarians will swoop down upon you.
Yes, swooping.
She's a witch of the wild, she is. She'll turn us into toads.
Witch of the wilds. Such idle fancies, those legends. Have you no minds of your own? You there. Women do not frighten like little boys. Tell me your name and I shall tell you mine.
Okie dokie. I am Fishlips, a pleasure to meet
now that
you.
That is a proper civil greeting, even here in the wilds. You may call me Morrigan.
Hello,
Shall
Morrigan.
Shall I guess your purpose? You sought something in that chest? Something that is here no longer?
Here no longer? You stole them, didn't you? You're some kind of sneaky witch thief.
How very eloquent. How does one steal from dead men?
Quite easily, it seems. Those documents are Grey Warden property, and I suggest you return them.
I will not, for 'twas not I who removed them. Invoke a name that means nothing here any longer if you wish. I am not threatened.
All right, then who removed them, Miss Morrigan?
'Twas my mother, in fact.
Oh. Okay.
There is a sensible request. I like you.
I'd be careful. First it's, I like you, but then zap, frog time.
Is that some kind of innuendo?
Just you watch. Oh. If the pot's warmer than this forest, it'd be a nice change.
Follow me then, if it pleases you.
Thank you, friendo. Also, your staff is kind of floating off your back. That makes me uncomfortable.
Greetings, Mother. I bring before you four Grey Wardens who...
I see them, girl. Much as I expected.
Are we supposed to believe you were expecting us?
You are required to do nothing, least of all believe. Shut one's eyes tight or open one's arms wide. Either way, one's a fool.
She's a witch, I tell you. We shouldn't be talking to her.
Davith, shut up.
If she's really a witch, do you want to make her mad?
There is a smart lad. Sadly irrelevant to the larger scheme of things, but it is not I who decides. Believe what you will. And what of you? Does your elven mind give you a different viewpoint? What do you believe?
I'm no fool. But I'm not sure what to believe.
A statement that possesses more wisdom than it implies. Be always aware. Or is it oblivious? I can never remember.
Heh,
so much about
I
you
like
is
you.
Uncertain, and yet I believe. Do I? Why, it seems I do.
So this is a dreaded witch of the wilds.
Witch of the wilds, huh? Morrigan must have told you that. She fancies such tales, though she would never admit it. Oh, how she dances under the moon.
I don't understand any of this.
To your wild tales, Mother.
True. They came for their treaties, yes? And before you begin barking, your precious seal wore off long ago. I have protected these.
You... Oh, you protected them.
And why not? Take them to your Grey Wardens and tell them this blight's threat is greater than they realize.
All right, well, thank you. Thank you so much.
Such manners. Always in the last place you look. Like stockings. Oh, do not mind me. You have what you came for.
Time for you to go, then.
Do not be ridiculous, girl. These are your guests.
Oh, very well. I will show you out of the woods. Follow me.
These people are so nice. I enjoy them so much. Game? Game? Oh, thank God. Okay. Alright. Well, with that, I think we're gonna go ahead and end this episode. Oh, Dogie. Oh, wait, that's right. The Kennel Man. Kennel Man needed to speak with us. But yeah. So I think we're gonna go ahead and end this episode off here. So yeah, we got our goodies. We got the Darkspawn blood, and we also, got a flower for the kennel worker, which we're gonna do. We're gonna give that to him in the next episode. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this one. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.